Okay, this is gonna be madness, this video. Like, this is gonna be absolute magic. Because Loreen, like, everything she makes is just like pure creativity and pure love. I cannot wait. This is the official video, y'all. Okay. She's keeping that vibe from Tattoo, you know, that she's really talking about, like, she was talking about this even in 2012. And it's not now even more, like, how she's just like going to like her origins, and she just like really in touch with nature and stuff. She's really like a very nice and wonderful person. This video, I cannot wait, because I did not see any of it. Oh, my head's so fucking... I hope it will survive until the end. If not, then I will make the reaction tomorrow. This is beautiful. Oh, this is really like not the kind of video I was expecting, because this is not like I was expecting, more like something like Euphoria or like, you know, that kind of. But this is really like the typical music video that I'm sure Loreen made it herself. Did she? I don't have a lot of time because of my headset, but yeah, probably. So very, very cool. Tell me in your heart, in my now. Is it love? Is it love? Is it love? Tell me, what do you feel in the night? Is it love? 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 This is so cool. Those lyrics also, but the build-up of the music is like, wow, just so brilliant. Absolutely love this. I just responded to her live performance, so that's why I'm not dancing to this one, but I might do it again if my headset falls off, so whatever. But yeah, this is absolute perfection. I'm in the middle of the sea, drowning in the words that we don't speak. Oh, I'm thirsty for all the dancing. Oh, she's really big. This is really African. She's really vibing. Without a warning, without a sign, will you call me or will you hide? There's a shadow over my mind. How do I know it? Is it love? Tell me what in your heart, in my now. Is it love? Is it love? Is it love? Tell me what do you feel in the night? I should dance. I should dance a bit, especially to that part where she was going with those people on the drums. First, let's finish the normal reaction, and then if my headset holds up, I'm gonna make also dance. This video is really cool. Especially now it's winter, I'm cold. This video is really cool, especially it's winter now, it's really cold. I love seeing this. This is giving a bit of like summer vibe, or maybe not even, maybe just like desert vibe. Okay, what is this bridge? I never knew there was a bridge in the song. I never saw the song like completely. I only saw like the performances, and it was like a smaller one and a bigger one in Sweden now that I just made direction to. Okay, so this one is more like, she's an actress, so this one is more like a movie. Oh, this is cool. Is there a movie coming from Loreen that we don't know about? Okay, all people from Morocco are gonna love this, because this is really like representing their culture. Really like North African. I have a friend of mine called Fadil, I hope he watches this. He's from Morocco as well, I grew up with him. He was like my best friend. And I hope if you're watching that you enjoy this video. He's more into dance music though, but like I'm sure he will appreciate this. Do you guys want a dance reaction as well? I feel like you deserve like that part where she was with those people. I feel like that part deserves like a dance. And I feel like I should do a separate dance reaction as well. But like, let's just have some fun and enjoy life because it's almost Halloween. And I'm probably gonna dress up as Loreen for Halloween anyways. This is such a funny joke. Me and Loreen are good. That's why I know I can make that joke. Don't worry. You'll find me in the middle of the sea. Oh. Drowning in the words that we don't speak. Bring me out, don't leave me. Suddenly I became African. What's happening? Don't give up on me, Hudson. Oh! I'm doing like you. Guys enjoyed it. I gave it my all. It was like African booty. I'm like you, Loreen. I'm tired. I'm breathing. But I'm alive. Guys, enjoy life. I'm so happy my headset didn't give up. Thank you so much. Because I was afraid, because this reaction, I knew it was going to be a very important and a very nice one. I really want you guys to enjoy, like, me, my reactions, my dance. The sky's the limit, y'all. Going to Eurovision 2024. Eurovision 2023. I'm still waiting for your call. But that's fine. They probably want me to do a live stream. That's what I did last year as well. But I would love to go to Nice because it's close anyways. Anyway, Loreen, magic. This is perfection. And I just hope that people really love this song and this video because it's a really good song. The way it builds, the video really fits the song. Like, feels even like that new Assassin's Creed, you know? Mirror, this is so cool. You guys, I love you so much. Be nice to yourself and each other. Enjoy Halloween, enjoy Christmas, enjoy the Junior Eurovision. Enjoy all my reactions. Be nice to yourself and each other always, and always be yourself. I hope you guys like all my new videos and all my new content on like Instagram and everywhere. And I really like when you subscribe and when you leave a comment. So do that, please. I love you guys. And don't worry, be happy. Everything will be fine. And Loreen, always with our interviews. She says such smart things. Like, I remember I was like in a not such a good place when Eurovision happened. And I was like a bit sad sometimes because like, yeah, I don't know, it just happens to everyone. And then she said in an interview, like, don't worry, everything will be fine. And I was like, oh, I felt so bad, so much better after that. So she's always like saying things that I really appreciate. Like in 2012 as well, when she won, she was like talking about music and dancing, how it can heal you. And this is really like me, you know, I'm like always talking. She was talking about creative persons being creative. And how it makes people happy. And I was like, damn, she's right. It does make me so happy. And it does make other people so happy. If only I can make one person happy. I'm so happy already. Imagine if you can touch like more people. So, more people's lives. The comedy is back, y'all. So, that interview from Loreen with OutTV gave me life. Like, they gave her an award and everything. And she said that reward means the most. It was so cute and so nice. And yeah, I just wish her all the best. And she's the only woman who won twice Eurovision. And she might even do it a third time in the future. Who knows? And also, her new music, I live for it. I love it. Is it love? Wow. Tattoo? Wow. Like, the whole CD album she's gonna make is probably like epic. So, I don't know, you guys. Tell me what you feel, what you think. Which is your favorite song from the album? If you like Is It Love more than Tattoo? All that stuff. So, see you guys next video. Subscribe, comment, and like. Be yourself, be nice to yourself and each other. Always. And yeah, just slay queen. Just slay queen. Nobody's perfect. Everybody's different. But we all have good things, right? Doo-doo.